What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. Today we got another active self protection video. Let's get right into it.
Today we get to see a good Samaritan with heart, but goodness sakes, man, come on, get in there!
Subscribe to the channel and like the video, please.
Hi everyone, welcome to today's lesson here at Active Self-Protection. I am your host as always, John Correa.
And I'm your host on Saturday, ASP CEO Stephanie Widener. Today's video is we get to see Florida Man out of Miami-Dade.
Palm pepper spray has recently reformulated for even more effect when you bless the deserving with the hot sauce. Palm is what I use between a harsh word and a gun and encourage everyone to do likewise. Guy on screen has a criminal history, including significant assaults on women in his past, but the woman on screen doesn't know that. They're sitting at a bus stop all alone. He actually takes the shoelaces out of his shoe and then comes over and uses them as a garrote. Now, the woman kind of sees that and he doesn't pull it.
Bro, what the fuck be wrong with people?
Do likewise. Guy on screen has a criminal history, including significant assaults on women in his past, but the woman on screen doesn't know that. They're sitting at a bus stop all alone. He actually takes the shoelaces out of his shoe and then comes over and uses them as a garrote. Now, the woman kind of sees that, and he doesn't pull it tight immediately, so she's able to kind of get her hands on it and keep it from choking her too bad. You can see her holding her hands down with that. She turns into him, and because that's not working, he lets the shoelace go and starts just beating her about the head and neck with fists. Now, she's going to do a good job here of getting her feet and her legs in between her and the perp. It's not going to last forever. Now, this guy shows up and is like, "Hey, sir, please stop that, sir." Starts just beating her about the head and neck with fists.
Look at him.
She's going to do a good job here of getting her feet and her legs in between her and the perp. It's not going to last forever. Now, this guy shows up and is like, "Hey, sir, please stop that, sir. Please stop." And after a whole bunch more punches, he's going to...
Bro, I ain't going to lie, bro. If that was me, bro, I would have beat the fuck out of dude, bro. I would have beat the hell out of dude.
Him, and because that's not working, he lets the shoelace go and starts just beating
right there, like,
her about
like
the
him right here walking up
fists. Now, she's going to do a good job here of getting her feet and her
if
legs
him
in
right
between
here,
her and the perp. It's not going to last forever. Now, this guy
right
shows up and is like, "Hey, sir, please stop that, sir. Please stop." And after a whole bunch more punches, he's going
to
just come over and just like get him in a kind of bear hug a little bit. This is where they stopped with the video release of it. They did get this guy off of her, and as soon as he did get off of her, he ran off, but police did catch him. He's facing attempted murder charges. The woman was pretty badly hurt, but she made it. We're going to think lessons.
Thank you.
How many times do we have to say on the channel, ladies?
People crazy, bro. I'm going to see y'all in the next video. That's a wild video.